and gentlemen, welcome to Stevens Center, where I'm talking about Randy Moss, this unbelievable wide receiver that plays for the New England Patriots. This guy is unbelievable. He is unstoppable. He is the best receiver in the game currently, to date. Like right now, 2 seconds ago, he's still the best. 3 seconds ago, he's still the best. Now, next week, they're going to play the Jets, the New York Jets, and their corner is Kerry. Yep, Kerry. Kerry, I don't even know. My prayers go to Kerry. Randy Moss is going to catch over him, run past him. I don't even know how they're going to stop him. But apparently, we got a mathematician. His name is Mr. 50-50. He says he got the solution to stop Randy Moss.
Mr. 50-50 here.
Yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're far too kind.
Well, as y'all may have known, or may have not known, I believe Kerry can stop Randy Moss. Stop Randy Moss, the big boss. It is possible, mathematically speaking. Now, if y'all did not know, position and velocity are related. How, you may ask? Alright, simple. The derivative of position is velocity. Alright? Now let me explain the derivative to you. Derivative is a slope that something is changing instantaneously. It's not average rate of change, but instantaneous rate of change. Alright? That is the difference between them. Now, Randy Moss, the big boss, represented right here by this circle, this little tiny circle, runs a 4-2 40-yard dash. That means if he starts at the 40-yard line, it will take him 4.2 seconds to score. Now, Kerry runs a 4-4 40-yard dash. So that means if he start at the 40-yard line, it will take him 4.4 seconds to get to the end zone. All right? Now, listen. So, I broke down even more. Randy Moss has a velocity of negative 9.5 yards per second. Negative because starting at 40 and it's trying to reach zero, so it has to be negative. All right? Kerry has a velocity of 8.8 yards per second. I stated before negative because they're going backwards. All right, so in this scenario, in order for Kerry to stop Randy Moss, he needs to get to the end zone first. All right, y'all with me? All right, now, in order for this to happen, Kerry cannot play up on Randy Moss. No, it's impossible. That'll be the end of Kerry. Kerry might get fired because Kerry's on the edge right now. So, in order for Kerry, move back 5 yards. So instead of playing on the 40, Kerry's gonna play on the 35-yard line. All right. Now, from the 35-yard line, if Kerry has a velocity of 8.8 yards per second, it will take him 3.97 seconds to reach the end zone. 3.97 seconds. Randy Moss, it'll take 4.2 because he started at the 40. All right. So all in all, when the ball is thrown, Kerry will be at the end zone first. Therefore, he has an opportunity to play the ball first and possibly intercept the ball and take it back. Take it back the other way. 6 points the other way. Jets win. Alright?
Thank you. You guys hear it from Mr. 50-50 himself. This is all for today. Thank you for watching Stevens Sports Center.
Am I excited? I think I am, because there was a lot of talk, you know, last year. And I'm not taking anything from him. He did do some good things last year to be the shutdown corner that he is. But and I'm not scared to say this. I prided my offseason. I take pride in what I do. But what he did last year was something that even opened my eyes up as a wide receiver, that there's a cornerback out here, Moss, that I really have to play, be on my A game. So I prided my offseason on staying off of Revis Island. Pop.
Big box. Run the 4-2-1 yard dash. What does that mean? That means in 40 yards. It takes him 4-2.
Run past him. I don't know how they're gonna stop him. But apparently, we got a mathematician. His name is Mr. 50-50. You know, he says he got. Mr. 50-50 says he got the. Mr. 50-50 says he got. Mr. 50-50 says he got the solution to stop Randy Moss. And there he goes. I'ma make it fit. Girl, I keep it gangsta. Popping bottles at the crib. This is how we live. Every single night. Take that bottle to the head and let me see you fly.